And somebody's gonna do it over that way. How much left you want on that top? Do you see if I turn to the man?
Yeah.
How much? Take a little bit, we need a number two blade on it. Kind of bring the sides down. We're doing the same thing around the back. And around with the clipper blade. It's still kind of slow because it will slow down to the two pads. Move the hair out of the way with the comb to where I need to get it. They have no sound with this thing, huh?
Oh, yeah. Excellent sound on it.
So we have the paper in the hair now. You can see the nape in that. My cousin just got out of the room.
Mm-hmm.
Wait till you tell my family I'm going in there.
Mm-hmm.
Hello.
Thank you.
Chantel, give me a towel, man. What I like to do sometimes is put a little yoga, lift it up, make sure it's standing up all over the little hairs and not laying down in the middle. I'll put in just a little heat to it. Stand it up, just a little heat, so we can really see the shape of it to do the finished product. Huh? So the gel and now what basically you're going to do is you got to look at your haircut and go back and see little angles where you're going to break down. Get in there and knock it down. Get it without trying to take the shape off of it. You don't want to get like too short and everything. Just taking out the shape. And you got to keep brushing through it a little bit too, to get the best look for a flat top. Put that down again, and we're going to brush through it one more time. That's it, hair tends to want to fall forward. Well, it's about. Short away. See what I'm saying? Short. Yeah. That's okay. Put it on the post. Just kind of make it easy to keep it standing up. Let's bring it down just a little bit here. Just a little bit. We're going to bring it back in. Just a tad bit. Not much more of a character. So, the reason why you don't go too short is you don't want to take the hair out of it. In other words, you go too short, you don't want to take it. In other words, it's going to be too round. Right. And that way, they wear them a little bit longer.
You said you work with a guy in friends or something? Or kind of, you say you have a flat top, you kind of push it before?
I guess it is, but I'm
real sure it's a flat tire. It's like a kind of like music forward. You bring the forward.
That's what they call like a valve thing, what they use to and flat on sides and they push the metal on it. Well, that's like what they call it, a valve thing. Well, in other words, it would be a flat on the sides, but the middle would be a little bit longer pushing down. About a little bit of something.
mother had been used to laying down, so we won't have less on the way to stand it up.
Couldn't be better top of this haircut.
Yeah.
98 degrees.
Yeah, right, 98 degrees. That's basically what you do with a flat top. Now we're going to do just the trim of side, little bit of sideburns and things like that. That's it. Basically. Just the flat top. Round it over the back. That's all you got to do is just kind of trim your sideburns a little bit. Trim the sideburns a little bit. That's it.
Basically, yeah. What? That's good. 5 minutes.